Right, on our way to Manus. I better not get bloody invaded before I get there. Oh, you bastard. You bastard. I used a humanity as well. Right, I guess there's no summon sign. Oh, there's a summon sign. Sif, help me. Help me, doggy. Yeah, you missed, doggy. Alright, well, Sif is actually. Oh, I'm still alive. I just assumed I was dead. Right. Sif, can you fucking do something? Right, Sif is useless. Half of these attacks, you just can't really dodge. So what am I to do, honestly? What am I to do? I feel bad for being mean to Sif, but he was not. I guess he was a puppy at this point. Can't even fucking roll through his legs. Alright, just remain calm. We can do it if we remain calm. If I roll sideways. Heal up, heal up. Fuck off, please. All right, so you can't. Make a noise and then attack like 2 seconds later. Right, I'm dead. Ugh. with these fucking idiots down there? They think they're tough. They have it easy. They're kind of cute as well, to be honest. Alright? Yeah, laugh it up. Laugh it up. I can. Is that just gonna fuck my weapon up? I'm doing less damage now. Damn it, I dodged into that. 500. What was I doing before? That would have done so much. Alright, so he does a spinning attack, and then he does a combo. Jesus. Two drinkies. Fuck you. Alright. What about if I enchant with fire? Applies fire, let's do that. Skip. It's barely doing any more damage at all. Suppose I deserved that, didn't I? I deserved that. I'm joking, because I really fucking did. Do that. Shit. Okay. The fuck? All right, good. Now we're cooking. Now we're getting a good rhythm going. Damn it! The rhythm's gone. Oh shit. Sometimes you just have to tank the hits. Alright, we're gonna get back because this is making me sad. Actually, we can even get S to 6. Right, so we go back to the spider lady. We go back down here, and there should be one of those little maggot things what killed Solar. It's gonna give us a maggot. And then we give the maggot to the crow, which I've never traded with the crow yet. So it's gonna be fun. Fun thing to do. That one has red eyes. There we go. See that? And then we get that. Yes. So what do we do? Just drop it? Sunlight maggot. I better not mess this up.
Right.
Right, sunlight maggot drop. Right, I dropped it in the nest. So save and quit. If this doesn't work, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna be angry, to be honest. Because all it says is to she'll trade items. I've done that. Yes, good.
You give me.
Thank you so much. And then she will talk.
But my dear sister.
Oh, it was your sister. I'm sorry about that, but.
Quaylug, what?
Talk.
Quaylug.
Anyway, I need to reinforce my flask. Can you do that? Thank you. I need to do it twice. Cheers.
Bye-bye.
Yeah, nice to... I feel bad. I killed... I don't even think this character that we play is a good guy, to be honest. Receive double damage. Why would I want that? You never know. This Estus upgrade, it could be all the difference that we need. Alright, let's go. Just doing that one right off the bat. Brilliant, thank you. Thank you. Fucking idiot. Unbelievable, honestly. Things you gotta remember for this fight is you can't really run away to heal. You just have to heal and hope. Right, skip. Oh, lovely. Fuck off. Damn it, I shouldn't have done that. Apparently, Google said this is a good strategy if you just equipped all the Havel's armor. But I don't think I have enough endurance. If you equipped all the Havel's armor... I don't know, let's try it. Yeah, I don't know. Whoa, okay. It's just jumping on me over and over. I just meant to tank him. Yeah. I think I get it now, you just tank. It's actually working pretty good, to be honest. god, this is actually working. This is actually working, what the fuck? I think he does have two phases though, doesn't he? I'm pretty sure he has two phases. So Google told me, Soul of Manus. Is that it? Alright, well that was easy actually. Why was I so panicked? 10 humanities. Guys, that was just easy peasy. I don't know what... Did anyone else have a problem with that? Because I had no problem at all. We do need more endurance if we're going to do this, so definitely. I love it. And we can equip back the... Because I'm not using the shield. What was it? What was it called? The grass shield. Yeah. Lovely. So is that it then? That's it for the DLC. What else is down here? The only drawback is now we're slow as hell. I was going to say the F word, but I didn't. What's this? Hello? Oh, it's you. Wake up. Come on. You're fine. What am I meant to do? Should I get a wakey? Try the old save and quit. And she's gone. I knew she would be.